Okay, so I took off the other finger caught, and I've been soaking it in the bowl again, that little bowl over there. And this is how it looks now. All right.